Good day guys, Paul here from MySimRacer. Today we've got a race in Road America in Skip Barber. This is my second race of the week. First race was pretty terrible, and as a result of recent races my iRating has gone from 2,500 down to about 2,000. So got a bit of catching up to do now. This is actually a second split race as a result of poor iRating. So I'm car number three, and I'm going to try and make good and see if we can get some good quality iRating gain. So I'll join you back on the grid in the car. So skips have been carnage, first lap of most races so far.
The track temp is 27 Celsius. The air temp is 24 Celsius. Be ready. Go, go, go. On your left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. You're in the middle. Hold your line. We're clear on the left side. Watch your right. Still there. Clear all around. Left side. He's still there. You're clear on the left side. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold that line. Still there. The left side is clear. Okay, Paul, the next car is Torres. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. leader has just done a 236.49. P6, your last lap time was a 237.72. Okay, Paul, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. He's faster than you, entering turn 8.
Pull up. You got three cars wide, you've got cars left and right. We are clear on the right. You got a car on your left, clear all round, clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. You are clear on the left side.
You've just done a 236.70. Good lap. That's your best in the session. You're second down in sector 3.
On the left. Left side is clear. On the left. Still there. Your left's clear.
Come on, Paul. Nicely done.
Thank you.
The gap in front has increased to 1.7. The leader's just done a 235.26 P5. The guy ahead's lap time is at 235.07. That's your fastest lap. Incident in turn one. Gap behind has increased to 2.1 seconds. Oh, Paul, come on, track limits. Gap in front is now 1.8. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. P4.
De esa forma se escapa, tío. Podemos no, darnos relevo y llegar. No has podido pasarme y hemos perdido medio segundo, tronco.
The gap ahead is now 1.7. The guy behind has just done a 235.28.
Podríamos ir primero y segundo, indiferentemente de quien tuviese el primero, pero hubiésemos llegado a tronco.
The lap time was at 235.16, sector 1 is 0.32 off the pace.
Y el cuarto a 1.3 para darte un premio.
The gap behind is now 6.1. Come on, track limits, keep it between the lines. Gap in front has increased to 3.4 seconds. Two laps left. No, Paul, track limits, come on. Pla, it's getting closer. The gap is now 3.0. Leader has just done a 234.60. Alright Paul, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. P3. Front is now 4.3 seconds. There's an incident in the carousel. Well done, Paul. Great drive. That's a podium.
There it is. Hope you enjoyed, guide. I certainly did. And I'll see you for the next race.